Good morning. My apologies.
Whatever you see, whatever you hear, focus on getting out. The restaurant's just the trigger for the cycle to play out.
Good morning. I hope you are well.
I hope everything is to your satisfaction.
Are you lost?
Please, we are at your service. We are here for you. Good morning. Morning.
Morning.
Mind the gap. Mind the spill. Mr. Crow is responsible. Sid.
Sid.
Please be seated.
Sid.
You think you're the only one in pain? We don't have anything now. Maybe we never had anything. It's our fault. We are to blame, and no one else. We failed Robin. We're going to lose the house. We've already lost our son. Why are you doing this? We're going to lose everything if you don't come back. But don't you understand? You can't put this right. What are you doing?
Mr. Jaffius?
System is broken.
It's not lost.
It's broken. It can't be fixed.
What's the other options?
It's not a decision by default.
You will be freed today. You, your children,
Alex. Alex, hold on. Alex! Oh, thank God. Oh, I thought I'd lost you. I know the memories hurt. I know you probably want to forget, but that's one last thing I need you to remember. I need you to know why you were put in here. Oh, come on. I've come this far. Get to floor 4 and we'll see what you're up against this time. Nearly there, Alex. We're gonna make this right.
Sorry, I only just left the office. You won't believe the day I've had. I'm just... Sweetheart, for crying out loud, I said I'm sorry. I'm nearly at the station. I'll
Who's
be as
that?
Quick as I can.
How is that... Something's different. These memories of yours, I don't know how they're seeping out of the access points. Just find the next one.
Would you
Something
stop?
Else goes wrong.
I'm sorry I'm late. Damn couple today, they're gonna lose their kid. You think you got problems? Put your... Just give it a...
What the hell was that? Is someone else there? Hello?
Matthews!
What? This can't be real. This... Oh, your readings are going crazy. Something nearby, it's another QA access key, but it's making my displays go crazy. Whatever you're looking at, it's throwing up error messages for me. See if there's anything else in the room. That's a book from the library. The hotel has the library. Find it. I'll try and find the details about this book on the system. There, got it. The book is called The Reader's Perspective. Does that mean anything to you?
Hi. If you are looking for something specific, perhaps I can help. Oh, I didn't expect to see you here. Here you will find perhaps the most silent space in the Penrose.
Well, hello. Are you looking for something?
If you get confused, go back to the last one you tried and look again. Be damned, it was there all along. Alex!
What are you doing? It is exceedingly unusual for our guests to be so interested in the history of this retreat. Most irregular, you might say.
We don't have much longer. Between the guard programs and whatever's happening to you, I don't think we can hide what we're doing anymore. Get to the floor 4 access point quickly.
The library has asked all guests in the library just like the Penrose itself.
Please, Alex, we're so nearly there. You're so close to understanding how gravely you've been wronged. Stay focused. The code's 2021. This is how we'll get you out there.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Right. Crow, Wright, and Matthews. Matthews, why is that name so familiar? Wait. Jake Matthews? No. That can't be right. Jake Matthews was killed. There's only one more floor to go, and then you can leave. Go on. You know how to kick off the cycle. You in here, Alex? What was Maddie up to? Focus, Alex. Don't let your memories get in your way. Don't let the truth stop you. use this, these memories that are rightfully yours, to keep yourself going.
I'm calling on behalf of my...
I'm gonna make this right.
Of my partner.
All of this.
Yes, Alex is ready. We've read all the documentation. I have all the signed paperwork right here. Of course. What? No. No! You can't! I'm sorry Alex missed the first time slot. We won't miss the new one. Please, make sure everything is ready. The brochure, it... Alex will... really enjoy the pool.
Do you see now? Do you see what she did to you? You never agreed to this, to any of this. sit. I can still hear you. I can hear everything. Keep going. You're nearly there.
Some breaking news. Following initial reports of a suspected terror attack, multiple sources are claiming the downtown. Hooded jacket rushed at the victim who fell into the path of an incoming train. Police are at the scene.
This was it. I remember. This is the night that Matthews died. What did you do, Alex? What did you do?
Thank you.
Some breaking news.
What the hell? I can still hear you. I can hear everything. Keep going. You're nearly there. This was it. I remember. This is the night that Matthews died. What did you do, Alex? What did you do?
Thank you.
Alex. Your wife, ex-wife, she was trying to protect you. But you weren't just a victim. You wanted to hurt people. Maybe you still do. Maybe you already have. Matthews. Right. Crow. You blame them for your son's death. Matthews is dead, Wright and Crow. They were next. That's why she put you in here. Maddie found out what you were planning, and this. This last person. It's you, isn't it? But these assets that. QA keys, the clues, the ones that have been modified from within the simulation and remained despite the cycle resets. Those were from you. You've done this before. You've gotten this far before now, haven't you? But you've never left. You needed to forget, but you were compelled to free yourself time and time again.
Good morning. It's good to see you well. And look, the weather really has picked up, hasn't it? As you'll likely recall, we've had this conversation several times before. This bespoke hotel experience has been built around you and your needs. You rejected the simulation when it was full of guests and entertainment. So we adapted to your needs.
You were put in here to save the others. To save you.
It is my duty and my privilege to ensure your needs are met. You suspect you are a murderer. And that if you leave, people will die. Including you. And so you chose to remain for all these years.
I thought you were just a grieving parent. I thought Maddie betrayed you, trapped you in here. I never knew.
Every time you have discovered who you are, you've made the right decision. Together, we've kept the world safe from you and kept you safe from the world.
It's always a choice. You can choose who you'll become. You don't have. No one has to die.
As ever, all I need is your say-so. At your command, we can go back inside. You can do the right thing and forget all this pain.
Alex, what you saw, that's not who you are. That's not who you have to be. That's who you were.
The choice is yours. Leave or stay.
have I done?